We will accept only a world consecrated to freedom to worship God in his own way and freedom from terror.